The recording you're about to hear is the Hesketh steam winding engine at Chatterley Whitfield Colliery. The recording is taken on October the 5th, 1975, some few weeks before the Hesketh pit ceases to be a coal drawing unit. The coal will in the near future be mined at Wolstanton Colliery. The steam winder will be replaced by an electrical powered winder. The steam engine was built by Worsley, Maine, of Wigan in 1916. It is a 500 horsepower engine, winding to a depth of 640 yards, reaching a speed of 42 feet per second. It has two cylinders, 3 foot in diameter, with a 6 foot stroke. The two cages hold four mine cars each, with a capacity of 2,800 weights. The largest recorded number of mine cars drawn in a single shift is 1,329 coal and 150 dirt. Some of the winders of the past were Mr. Thomas Armstrong, Mr. Thomas Bolton, Mr. Eddie Sherritt, and Mr. Fred Rhodes, and Mr. Albert Clues. Winders at present time are Mr. George Hartzell, Mr. Eric Skidmore, Mr. Kenneth Poole. Engineers who maintained the engine in the past were Mr. Hugh Winkle, Mr. Claude Winters, Mr. Bill Williams, and at present time, myself, Mr. Sid Bolton.
Thank you. Thank you.